I want to spend today's minute talking to employers about the big question I often get. How do we as managers and coworkers interact with someone who has just lost a loved one? That's simple. It starts by not avoiding them. I know you're uncomfortable and you don't know what to say. Guess what? You need to say very little about the loss. Sincere condolences are always appropriate, but assuming HR or other proper authority has provided information on formal support, things should be considered business as usual. Make sure others aren't darting into hallway doors to avoid coming face to face with the bereaved, and for those who can't avoid contact, offering well-meaning but insensitive advice such as, "You're strong, you'll get over this," or "You're young, you can still have another child." Now, I know we're all raised to rush to those in need and give comfort, and it often means saying something you believe will ease the pain, yet you don't know what to say. Well, don't speak. If you're a supervisor or a teammate, be watchful. The hurting employee may need some time to walk away for just a minute, to find a spot and hurt. An understanding head nod and a compassionate smile will speak so much more than words ever could. And that's today's Grief in the Workplace Minute.